Hello friends, welcome to all of you in my YouTube channel. So these are the today I start a new chapter, that is planning and development. So this is the meaning planning and development chapter. So you can write down the note planning and meaning and definition of planning. So here are the planning and development types of planning. Characteristics of planning, relationship between planning and development. This is the decentralization or decentralized planning, importance of decentralized planning, objective of decentralized planning in India. So friends, thank you. You can pause the video and write down all the notes. Thank you.